Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing focus mode on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Using focus modes can help you stay focused when you are working, studying, relaxing, etc. You can make custom focus modes on your iPhone for specific situations, such as a meditation focus, for example. You can choose who can contact you and which app notifications you receive when focus is switched on. In this video, I will show you how to switch between focus modes. Tap the side button to open the control panel. Then scroll down and tap the moon icon. Here you'll see all of the focus modes that are on your iPhone. Tap the focus that you would like to turn on. You can then choose to turn it on indefinitely for 1 hour until the evening or until you leave. When it is turned on, you will see that the focus icon on the control panel is lit up blue. On the watch screen, you can see a little focus icon at the top of the screen when focus is switched on. To turn off the focus, tap the side button to open the control panel. Then tap the focus icon. Tap the focus icon again to open the focus options. Each focus mode has a different icon on the watch screen when it is turned on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.